Hello everyone, welcome to our channel Topical Talks for a new tutorial video. And in this video, we will learn how to use Roshade in Roblox. First, you have to open up your browser. In the search panel, you have to type Roshade. Then go to the first website. Now I am in the Roshade website. Now go to the download section and click on the free download option. Click on download again. Now you have to wait for approximately 6 seconds for the download button to come. Then you can download the file. Click on skip. And now the download will be completed. Go to the download section, right click, double click on Roshade. Now click on install, click on next, and next here as well. Now close and follow. After that, after going to the Roblox website, you have to click on home. From the home section, you can click on any game to play the game. Click on play. After some time, the Roblox client will load up. After getting into the game, if you press F8, then you'll see that the Roshade shaders is working perfectly.
Thank you again for watching the video. Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel, and see you in the next video.